So, Brother Sister Wiser, as you can see, that is a lot of DVDs, okay? And so that's why we say you don't have to get them all. There's different ways to go about doing this. But a couple things. Number one, like I mentioned, why are people so excited about this? Because number one, people are, should I keep going?
Yeah.
Okay. People are sick of what's on TV.
I got it.
They really are. They're fed up. People are saying enough's enough. It's time to start controlling it, get the crap out of our home, and start, you know, getting good things for our families to watch. Number two, anyone who wants to get them can. Like I said, you can get them slowly, you can get them fast. How that works is the DVDs are the same price they've been forever. Since your mom got them 20 years ago, they're the same price, or $29.95. And what's great is you can get one, two, three, however many you want. But what's great right now is you get a lot more than just a DVD. You get books and quizzes and websites and music and all sorts of free stuff, which I'll show you just here in 1 second. So that's the second reason. And the third reason, and really the best part, is the promotion. We are throwing in more free stuff than ever before, and people are really excited about it. So let me show you how that works. So we have two basic packages that people go with. We have the executive, which is everything, the whole enchilada, okay? And on that one, you have to get a minimum of 3 DVDs a month. So at $29.95 each, that'd be $90 a month. But you get 3 of these and then 3 of these, and they rotate back and forth, okay? And then the most popular package is really, it's your choice of any 4 series that you want. You know, since you have an older, you know, so some older and some younger, a great package for you might be the Book of Mormon, New Testament, Old Testament, and the Modern Prophets. And on that one, you just do one a month. So it'd be $29.95. You buy one today, you'll get Nephi and the Brass Plates in a month. The next month you get Lazarus Lives. The next month you get one from the Old Testament, and then a prophet, and they'll just rotate through. Now, I'm not saying you guys were going to get them, but so I can show you the free stuff, what would work best for you? The 3 a month with everything, or the 1 a month with those series right there?
Well...